Hello guys, in this lecture we are talking about method of solving a first order first degree differential equation. In this lecture we will take only first order and first degree differential equation, means only those equation which contain dy by dx term. Okay, so there are some methods to solve this type of ordinary differential equation. Okay, first method is separation of variables. Okay, if any differential equation can write as form of function of y into dy is equal to function of x into dx. Okay, so these type of differential equation we can solve using separation of variable method. Okay, next, homogeneous differential equation. If any equation which can be write in form of dy by dx is equal to function of y by x. Okay, if any equation, any differential equation can be written as dy by dx is equal to function of y by x, this type of differential equation is called homogeneous differential equation. Okay, so second method is using homogeneous differential equation method. Okay, third method is linear equation in first order. Okay, if we have a differential equation dy by dx plus q into y is equal to q, here p and q are function of x and y, p and q are function of x only, sorry, it is only function of x. Okay, so this type of differential equation are called as linear differential equation of first order. So how we will see how to solve this type of differential equation. Next, last method is exact differential equation. Okay, if we can write differential equation as m into dx plus n into dy is equal to 0. Okay, so these type of differential equation having some conditions. Okay, so we can solve very easily this type of equation with some particular equations. Okay, if they satisfy some special condition. So first method is method of variable separation. If any differential equation can written as function of y into dy is equal to function of x into dx. Okay, so this type of differential equation can solve directly using integration both sides. Okay, and by adding some arbitrary constant. If we can common out dy from each term which is containing dy, same as it is if we can common out dx from each term which are containing only x. So we can arrange any differential equation, if we can arrange any differential equation like function of y into dy is equal to function of x into dx, then we can solve this type of differential equation using variable separation. Okay, so there are some steps to solve this type of differential equation. So first step is first we have to separate out the variables as function of y into dy is equal to function of x into dx. Okay, now second step, step number 2 is integrate both sides as integration of f of y with respect to y is equal to integration of phi of x with respect to x. Now third step is, step number 3 is adding arbitrary constant in right hand side. Okay, so these are some steps by which we can solve differential equation using variable separation. Let's take some examples. So we having a question. we have to solve dy by dx is equal to x into 2 log x plus 1 divided by sin y plus y cos y. Okay, so we can write this equation as we can multiply dy with sin y plus y cos y into dy is equal to x 2 log x plus 1 into dx. Okay, now we have to integrate both sides. Now integrate both sides. Okay, so integrate sin y with respect to y plus integration of y cos y with respect to y. Similarly, in right hand side we have to integrate 2x log x with respect to x plus x with respect to x. Okay, so next step will be minus cos y as it is plus y sin y as it is minus integration of sin y is minus cos y, so it will become plus cos y is equal to, here these term will be in bracket, so 2 into log x as it is and integration of x is equal to x square by 2 minus, here we having x by 2, so integration of x is equal to x square, so finally we will get x square by 4, okay, plus x square by 2 and plus c as it is. So next equation, here minus cos y will be cancelled out by plus cos y, so in left hand side we having y sin y which is equal to 2, these two we will multiply inside the bracket, so we will get 2 log x into x square by 2, here 2 will be cancelled out, minus x square by 2 and last two term x square by 2 plus c as it is. In right hand side these minus x square by 2 and plus x square by 2 will be cancelled out, so finally we will get y sin y is equal to x square into log x plus c. Okay, so this will be final solution. Okay, so this will be solution of differential equation. Solution of given differential equation.